Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I was going to say Dragonstone. That's another D&D game. We're not playing Dragonstone. It's not that good. But anyway, we're still exploring the encampment here. Dorne Ilkarn, a Blackguard's Revenge, really. Looks like it's a quest, but I don't see it here. Alright, so Karm wants the Wardstone. Fat drips from the boar roasting over this campfire, popping and spitting as it hits the flame. Yeah, I'm kind of putting it off. I'm not sure if we might have to give it to him in order for things to just progress.
Yes.
But we'll see. Homeworn. Can I talk to these recruits? Bridge guard. Crusader recruit appears busy. Yeah, I think we talked to them. Kind of getting lost in the crowd here. This towering statue of Baal, the dead lord of murder, glares across the length of Boroskira Bridge at an equally imposing stone likeness of Sirik, the mad god that killed him. Wow. I don't think we've been over here and checked that one.
You need something?
We are the might and the light. Mercenary, Homeworn. I've heard Sapphire may be in the area. Watch for her face. Who's saying that? I got a potion of healing and a potion of heroism. Oloneiros said that. I don't know if he's talking to a crusader elite or what. Watch for her face. Let's talk to Homeworn.
May Kalar's light shine always upon you.
Okie dokie. Thank you very much. I'm making sure we can't go in these tents. Doesn't seem like we can.
Yes.
Crusader here. Any sign of the ball spawn yet? As Oloneiros is definitely looking for her. There's the bar guest that we heard mention of. Look over here first. Kind of worried about why this person's looking for us.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
We will take this fort or die trying. All who defy our righteous crusade must be punished. Archer?
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
Our crusade will be remembered for centuries to come. This will be the turning point in the great war against evil.
Something you need?
I used to be a sewer cleaner. This is better. Oh. We can loot some of these things. Can't speak to her. I can take that. You see the sergeant?
Something you need?
I miss my family, but I'm out here doing good work. They understand.
You need something?
All right, let's talk to short sword plus one. Okay, hold on to that. Let's talk to the bar guest. Save, thank you.
Do not question my orders.
You there. What are you up to?
I'm looking for a man named Munch. He's an assistant to General Cordell. Well, be about your business then. Alright. The chicken is running like mad.
You want Boo?
The important thing is to find Sapphire. Well, this catapult has rained untold damage down upon Bridgefort and stands ready to rain more in the near future. Maybe he knows we have the Wardstone.
What?
I said maybe he knows we have the Wardstone. Watcher.
Good day and hello to you.
You need something?
Crusader Elite.
You need something?
Whatever Kalar needs, we will do. What's here?
The peace of night ends, and the hectic brightness of the day takes over.
Tepid mug of ale. That's what they're looking for. The Crusaders haven't figured out a way to keep their ale chilled while on the front. Now I can bring this ale to Kavar the Half-Orc near the Flaming Fist camp. I found a mug of ale in the Crusader camp. It's not cold and frosty, but perhaps it will do. Alright, so that's that quest. We're gathering a lot of crap, aren't we? Oh, that can go there. Alright. Saving again, because this guy has me nervous. Looking for us.
Huh?
Hello, I hear you were looking for us. Oloneiros?
What is it?
Well? My mistake. I thought you were someone else. Be gone then. Huh.
What is it?
We want to fight this wizard? I heard you've been looking for me, wizard. Here I am. If it's a fight you want, I'll give you one.
It's the Balspawn! To me, Crusaders! Take them alive!
Trouble?
When the Berserk state ends, the character will take 15 points of damage. This probably wasn't a good idea at all.
What? Such menial tasks.
They called.
Taste steel. What is that? And justice. And more steel.
Want me?
Oh god. Yeah. I had a feeling this was a bad idea. I don't even know where I am in the middle of all this.
Fine. What? A simple matter.
Okay. In another reality, we never admitted who we were.
Let's talk more fight!
Yeah, we can't get over there. Well, if we kill all these people, we're not getting across the bridge. Dino here took 2 damage. bridge guard.
Halt! Come no farther.
I wish to cross the bridge.
Kayla has decreed none shall pass.
That seems a little extreme.
Be gone.
As you wish. Blessed be in the light of Kalar.
Halt! Come no farther.
Not even a little farther? Come on. A little farther won't harm anyone.
Kalar has decreed none shall pass.
I have a sack of gold here that says otherwise. I'll take your money, but my standing aside would gain you little. The mage Oloneiros has warded the bridge. None shall walk its lengths while she lives. Oroskia Bridge has been magically warded, and I can't cross it. There will be no sneaking across Oroskia Bridge. A crusade magician named Oloneiros has warded the bridge against those who would thwart Kalar's will. I guess we didn't end up giving any money.
Return to your assignment, mercenary. When Bridgeforth has fallen, then you shall cross Boroskir. Not before. Return to your assignment, mercenary.
Same thing.
When Bridgeforth has fallen, then you...
No crossing that bridge anytime soon.
Years after Baal's murder, the stomach-churning stench of death and poison still wafts up from the gray waters south of the bridge. Yeah, this was where Baal was killed. By Sirik fell into these waters and they've been poisoned forevermore.
Want me? Whatever you like.
Yes, can't get through it conventionally. Okay, so we can kill all these people. Which would be tough. What about this teleport circle? Coalition camp. Is that where we are? Well, for signs of a struggle. I mean, that was a struggle. But that was our struggle. How are we still taking damage? We've been through there. Clear the fog of war a little bit more. Oh, we haven't been in here. How do we get through there? That's a dead end, kind of. Trying to see if we see anything. Like an amulet. Oh, we continue on. I didn't even realize that. No amulet. Oh! We got a bombardier beetle here. Again, the desktop popping up. I don't know why.
You want Boo? Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Roar!
Oh, we killed it. Alright. What's going on here? Stunned. Mm.
Yes, I will. My spell goes awry.
Our spell went awry. Maybe she was also stunned?
I am yours to command.
Oh, she's deaf. What the hell?
Yeah?
Still deaf? Yeah. That's a waste using these tiny healings.
What? Yes.
Oh, more beetles.
Huh?
What?
They called.
They're both bombardier you.
Hell, I missed.
I will.
Oh, Minsk turned, yeah. Mirror image.
Ah, the sun smiles on thee.
Yeah.
Trouble?
You're back?
Aye.
Yes?
Was a cave here.
Yes, yes.
So check out this cave. Maybe the amulet from Azana is within. And you know what? I just gotta check something. I don't know how long we've been running. I don't think it's very long. Stand by. Okay, yeah, I've been only running for about 20 minutes, so... if we could use a little rest, I think... because what's inside caves is usually more difficult than what's without. So, see if we can rest here. Okay, good. Look at the light from the torch. Pretty cool.
Aye?
Aye.
Let's talk more fight!
Oh my. That's a lot.
Thy called. What?
Let's see if we can manage to get off some fireballs here. Apparently one left. Goblin sharpshooter?
Yes.
You're mine now.
Yes?
You want Boo?
Oh, he exploded. Awesome. Short but sweet. Got two more healing potions out of that. Some gold.
Yes.
Fire opal ring.
Dominski is as brawny as they come. He cannot carry everything. And he must make room for Boo.
Yeah. So those are fire arrows plus two, I'm sure. Imagine how long it would be to loot all these bodies if it wasn't for this interface here. It's so many. Look at that. Look at all that experience. Boom, 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 boom. Arrow of fire plus two. Arrows. We have plenty of arrows for her now. That's for sure. That's a shield. Anything interesting to look at? No, not really.
Yes, Abel. You want me? Right.
All right, so what is this? It looks like it's just a rock. Apparently there's something inside. Ooh. 112 gold. A tiger carry shell necklace and some kind of circlet. Circlet of Lost Souls. Adventurers delving in a tomb centuries ago were set upon by ghosts and specters when they entered the central crypt. The adventurers fought bravely, but one by one they fell to the ghosts' attacks. Years later, the daughter of one of the adventurers hired a team to delve into the tomb and recover the bodies. The daughter told her group not to disturb anything, but the dead adventurers they had come to collect, and the spirits of the tomb let them be. The woman kept her dead father's circlet as a memento of his bravery. Okay, so. Thaco plus two, caster level plus one. Wow. Summoned spirits are constantly under the effects of the blessed spell. Only usable by shaman. Well. Then we know who has to be using this. Unfortunately, then we have to take off the helmet of Doomathoin. Physical damage resistance plus 3. Constitution in this case plus 1. Critical hits, of course. But this is caster level plus 1. Interesting. Alright, so when you summon a nymph, like we like to do, it'll be under the effects of the Bless spell, which means a plus 1 to hit, I believe. Just as a reminder. So, exit out there.
I am yours to command.
Morale by plus 1. Attack and damage rolls by plus 1. In this case, a duration would be permanent, but only on a summoned creature. Or woodland being, in this case. How's it put it? Summon spirits. Pretty cool. Alright, that was interesting.
What? Sword first!
We did some major damage to them very quickly. Worked out well.
Let's talk more fight!
Alright, so we can't leave the area through this way. But we can through this way. And there's also the teleport circle, but I'm worried about where it will bring us and if we can get back easily. See, that's... we're not at the Coalition camp.
Sword first!
So this must be the other side that they're fighting.
Let's talk more fight!
Because whichever I choose, we end up here. And, hold on a second. Dragonspear Castle is here.
Sword first!
Alright, let's see where this teleport. Maybe this will teleport us to the other side. That would sure be interesting, wouldn't it? I don't know if we just stand in it. It looks like we can just teleport through there. So expose more of the other side, okay. The teleport circle glows with arcane energy in response to your something or other. Adiran says, Khalid, we have company. Khalid?
What is this? What's going on? Wait, is that you?
Sure is.
My friend, 'tis good to see you. What are you doing here?
The Flaming Fist Company and I have come to liberate Bridgefort, then move on to Dragonspear Castle.
That is excellent news. We are almost at the end of our resources, and your help will be invaluable. Let me tell you what's happened.
Okay.
Jahira and I came north to find a peaceful place to spend time together. When the Crusaders hit Bridgefort, we were separated. Since I have the most experience, I took command here.
Khalid, I know that you and Jahira are harpers. Do you really expect me to believe you're here by coincidence?
I don't know what you mean. We were just looking for a picnic spot.
A picnic spot.
Blast. I can't lie to you.
Nope.
The harpers had word that the crusade might be heading this way. They sent us here to intercept the crusade and delay them until the Flaming Fist arrived. Indeed. I found myself at the helm of a fast sinking ship, if you know what I mean. We were instantly besieged and trapped inside. The Crusaders seek the supplies we hold here. Our situation is this. At the front doors, we have scores of crusaders who have barricaded the bridge. They call their leader the Bar Guest.
Yes, I met him.
With the Flaming Fist company you've brought, we might stand a chance in a direct fight.
Hand over the keep supplies. That's a stupid thing to ask. Very well. I will bring the fist from the east. Your forces will strike from the north. We'll crush the camp between us, then proceed across Boroskir Bridge.
I value your opinion. Take a look around the fort and see what we have to deal with. Then tell me which course of action you recommend. Start with the wizard Winan Hess. You should find him in the rear of the fort. He knows the state of our defenses. Also, talk to Jeg Hillcarver, our smith. She can tell you about our supplies.
I've already scouted out the Crusader camp. I'll seek out Hess and Hillcarver immediately.
Thank you. Fate has smiled on us by sending you here.
Casting spells over there. Finally, I'm inside the fort and can speak with its defenders. Alright, I guess it's this. I must talk to Winan Hess and Jeg Hillcarver inside Bridgefort. Bridgefort is in desperate straits. Khalid is marshalling his forces expertly, but the defenders are simply outnumbered. I need to find a way to break this siege, either by negotiating a surrender, or by attacking the Crusader camp with the Flaming Fist at my back. Khalid recommended I first speak with Winan Hess, a wizard inside of Bridgefort, who knows the state of the fort's defense. He also suggested I speak with Jeg Hillcarver, the smith inside the fort, regarding the supplies the Crusaders are after.
Shut up!
Oh, Nier is here. Cool. Hoach Randy Monk? So where did Khalid go? Nier looks...
Shut up.
She looks like she's in a cell, but the door is open. Okay. I guess Khalid walked off somewhere. But I will,
Shut up!
Take a look around the fort next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.